you say also that resolution has different dimensions, reduce symptom distress, depression, anxiety, increase self-esteem, reduce global interpersonal problems, resolve issues concerning the particular perpetrators. Does trauma has indeed a resolution? What is trauma resolution?
Well, that's a really good question. So from our perspective, from my perspective, it's much more than symptom reduction. So many of the empirically supported treatments for trauma, including complex trauma, there is a focus on PTSD and PTSD symptoms, and as well as current self and interpersonal problems. But this whole model was developed on this the unfinished business resolution. People who had unresolved or continued to be disturbed by relationships, unmet needs in relationships from the past. And so resolution involves feeling no longer torn up by anger, sadness, fear, distress, concerning those specific relationships, concerning you and the other person, no longer feeling not worthwhile in relation to that other person, feeling able to, I use the expression, speak your truth, speak, and to talk about those events in a coherent way, in a way whereby those experiences in a person's life are now a part of who they are, a part of their narrative, but they don't define them anymore. Where people are no longer, you know, looking to get, seeking to get what they need from their parent if they're still alive, or from get what they never got from their parent in other adult relationships, which tends not to be very healthy. Adults tend to not be repeating these patterns, child rearing patterns, with their own children, are more comfortable with their own parenting. So, that's what I would be big pieces of what resolution would be. And then, of course, there's the ideal situation. I haven't heard it talked about too much recently, but there was a time when people were talking about this concept of post-traumatic growth.
Yes.
Where people actually feel that they are better human beings
after.
So it's more than just resolving the trauma and no longer symptomatic, but actually feel that they have better understanding of what it is to be human. They have something to offer in terms of understanding the human condition, often go into helping professions. have value, their values straight. They know what's important in life. They value relationships and so on. So I've heard many clients say, I wouldn't have wished this on anybody, but I feel that I'm a better person for having had these experiences now, and have now that they are integrated into systems that make sense and can learn from them and offer things to other people. Thank you. It's been a real pleasure working with you.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful.
Cheers.